Changes in NESC's programs are based on two important factors. One, the original mandate of NESC was to be a premier education advanced training institution, and that was way back as far as 1997. Over the years, NESC began offering different levels of programming. So NESC has really returned to its original mandate, which is to be a premier advanced training education institution in skills. But there's a very big second imperative, which is NESC trains for the energy sector. And the energy sector has been very clear in terms of their own requirements for industry, which is a higher qualified or a better qualified or a more suitable and appropriately qualified employee to function effectively and efficiently in industry. So industry is really looking for someone who possesses a skill level, both theoretical and practical, that is appropriate to the work environment of an industry. And so therefore that requires a higher level of certification, a higher level of qualification, in fact, a higher degree overall of experience. And so NESC has designed itself now to fulfill that mandate, because in fact we really train for the energy sector largely. So to fulfill our mandate for training of employees for the energy sector, we have organized and designed ourselves in a manner that will really produce the kind of output that industry requires. So therefore the first imperative is to decide what are the courses that are relevant and necessary for industry to perform effectively and efficiently in their own manner. Where is the curriculum for such courses, each course, and what is the curriculum? And who will deliver these courses, as well as the examination and certification elements or components of the training? And so NESC, to fulfill all of those, the mandate, the requirements of industry, have formed this partnership with Red Deer College, Alberta. And that college is in itself very experienced, has been in the business of skills training for quite a while, has a very large campus, has thousands of students. So we have aligned ourselves with a very credible institution in education that has a track record of delivery. And so we have really adjusted our curriculum, redesigned, made improvements to our curriculum so that we can use the Red Deer curriculum with adjustments approved by an industry-led academic committee and academic council to ensure that what we are producing will really be the right fit for industry. So we have really gone a long way in establishing our own mandate, what is required, not only for industry, but in terms of the manpower development needs of the country. We have organized ourselves in a manner to fulfill, as part of the education agenda, our own commitment to a role that we play in the educational landscape.